the Neshikha Bee Safari.
Not here, you're gonna miss a good time. We're gonna look at the bees up close. We're gonna taste some different kinds of honey. Lots of prizes, activities. It's gonna be as much fun as you can have in a COVID environment.
One of the challenges of COVID for us has been the lack of events and fairs where we would normally interact with kids and their families. So we created an event of our own.
Look at all the babies inside.
I gave birth to a son with Down syndrome, and then we adopted Karen, and she became our kala, our bride, because Avichai and Karen got married 8 years ago.
So, visit the Neshikha family, in person or virtually. You can follow us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and link to us on all sorts of other social media, because we want that family to grow.
Okay. We had a great visit at the Neshikha farm. We learned tons of stuff about bees, and we enjoyed the tour and the tasting, and everything was really fun.
Yeah. Safari was really great. We had a lot of different stations, and the kids had a lot of opportunities to ask a lot of questions. And when my younger son was afraid, we were able to show him a lot of different things to keep him safe, and he had a really fun time.
What did you most like in the visit?
Taking the honey out of the cinder.